Third place match, host Knights up 1-0 on Edison. Crestview's Claire Zaleski spins it off the block and down for a point as they lead in the second. Then Mackenzie Riggenbach back sets Courtney Trigg. She kills it and makes the all-tournament team. Riggenbach on another fine set, this time to Megan Hartman on the kill. Nice job. Then match point. Brady Guest draws an ace right there as the Knights improve to 15-2 on the season. They finish third at the invite with a 25-17, 25-19 win.